However meagre my mealtimes, however humble my accommodations, I had never deemed them sufficient to permit me those ghastly afflictions of boorishness in an uncouth manner to become my travel companions in life's journey. Oh, no, I soldiered onward and forward with as much fortitude as can be reasonably be expected to be mustered by a man of decent breeding, facing both adversity as well as the occasional merry reprieve from the doldrums that fate had bestowed upon me. Ek het my dis nie teenstaande 'n verkneukelingie veroorloof en ek weet dat die ou spreekwoord deur die volksmond dra: Afrikaners is plesierig.
Suid-Afrika se eerste suiwer Afrikaanse brandewyn. Buffelsfontein brandewyn. Bederf jouself, jou rowwe bliksem.